The side effects of COVID-19 and the vaccine are not pleasant. Health experts say the vaccine could actually make you feel like you have COVID for a full day. Some even recommend planning to take a day off the day after you get the shot. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is talking with the experts about how you can prepare.
The vaccines that will be available come in two doses, meaning you'll need two shots for COVID-19 protection. While everyone will feel different side effects from these vaccines, health experts tell me it's actually a good thing to be feeling the effects. The countdown is on for a COVID-19 vaccine in the United States.
Yes, I am ready for normalcy.
But the quick turnaround for its production has some worried about significant side effects.
I'm a little nervous about it, to be completely honest.
I don't think I'd be the first one in line, but maybe, you know, second, third.
So far, candidate vaccines like Pfizer and Moderna are reporting mild to moderate side effects, including pain in the injection site, fatigue, aching muscles, and even fever, most of which present themselves after the second vaccine. So not exactly a walk in the park.
I do believe a lot of people will be hesitant.
Although health experts say feeling those effects doesn't mean you're sick with COVID-19.
It's your body's immune response. So anytime you get exposed to something new, your body's defense system kind of starts to mount what we call a fight.
Hawk says this response will prepare our bodies for the next time we come in contact with the virus.
Even though you feel sick for a day, it's actually your body's way of protecting itself.
Many say feeling crummy for a day is better than getting COVID-19. And worth a shot to end this pandemic.
It's something that we have to try in order to get everybody better.
40 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccine are expected to be available nationwide by the end of December. I'm in Lee County, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.